Welcome to class. I'm Diana and I will be your fitness instructor. Today's workout is a burn level 1 cardio class. It's about 15 minutes from start to finish. Let's get her done. All right, let's do this. We're just gonna get right into it. Here we go, march it out. We're gonna do about 30 seconds. Actually, we're gonna do more like a minute on because I want you guys to really get the move down so that we understand what we're doing and get an actual good workout. So let's take it up to a jog. Hold here. How we doing today? It's a nice sunny day out here. I feel the winter's coming. Stay here. Good. Now, if you're uncomfortable jogging, you can always march it out. Stay with that. Just want to get our heart rate up. You have about 20 more seconds. I'm gonna come up to you. We got this. It's only about 12 minutes of work all together. All right? But with the cool down, it's about 15. I'm gonna step touch to the left. Then we're gonna reach. Other side. Engage that core. Stay here. Keep going. Try to reach a little more each time. Woo! You can put your arms anywhere you want. You can shimmy in between. If you have something to wiggle, I do not. Keep going. 30 seconds. Yes. Let me see what is coming up. Because I don't want to mislead you. Keep going. 15. Keep going. How's everyone doing with their kids back in school? Woo! Stay here. 3, one more. Now, we're gonna go out and in. Out and in. Good. So I'm leading with that left leg. Halfway through, we'll switch to the other foot. My core stays nice and engaged. I'm just marching out and in. Good. If you want to change it up a little bit, feel free. Some people would like to take it to a V. You can go up, up, back. That's up to you. Now I'm going to come back and face you. We're going to lead with that right leg. Out, in. Good job. I'm gonna face the side so you can see. You have about 20 seconds. Come on. Yes. 10, 9, 6, 5, 3, 2. All right, march it out. Now, you're gonna tap that foot back, alternating right and left. Your weight is in the heel of that supportive leg. Keep going. Arms go straight out in front of you. Halfway through, we're gonna make it a little bit faster. Whew. I shouldn't have turned my heat on. Keep going. I'll face you. Now, let's go ahead and speed this up a little bit. Here we go. You want to stay with a slower pace? Do it. Keep going. My core is engaged. Yes. 10. Good. 4, 3, 2. Now you're going to jump it out. Nice jumping jacks. Your option here, if you don't want to jump, is to step tap. Or you can do this. Come on. I'm gonna jack. Good. 30 seconds. I'm gonna face the window. Other back. Other side. Bring it to the front. 20 seconds. We're gonna go into a lunge. We're gonna be doing a back lunge, alternating the starting leg. 10 seconds. Woo. March it out. All right. You're gonna lunge it back. Other leg. Good. Yes. Halfway through, we'll lunge it to the front. Actually, it'll just stay with this. Keep going. Yes. Your heart rate up? Because it should be. I'm starting to sweat. 30 seconds, come on. Woo. Yes, yes. I'll face you. You got it. 15 seconds. Then we're gonna go into an air squat. Your feet are wide. You're gonna drop that tush. Your weight will be in the heels. In 5, 3, 2, 1. Take those feet wide. Hands come center. Sit back in those heels. I'll face this side. Squeeze as you come up. Squeeze. I feel you creeping, I can see it from my shadow. Sometimes I forget what songs I put in here. I'm gonna do a dance workout, I think, one of these days. Be fun. Come on. 30. I'm gonna face you. Let's do it. Yes. Almost there. 15. Keep going. On this next round, we're just gonna hold and pulse for a whole minute, you guys. You got it. Now pulse it down. Pulse. I'm gonna turn to the side so you can see. Core is tight. Looking out in front of me, neutral neck. Go. Come on. Yes. Yes. Halfway. You need a release? You can, but I encourage you. Challenge yourself. Eating my hair. Come on, 10 seconds. Woo! Yes. 10 more. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. 3. Release. Yes. We're going to do 8 knees to the left, 8 knees to the right. Here we go. Come on. Other side. Let's go. 4 more. We're gonna switch to the other side. Switch it. Get that knee up. None of this. No T-Rex arms. Pull it. And switch. The more movement, the more calories. And switch. Four, three, other side, 8. We're gonna end with this. But you know what? We have to even it out. Let's do 8 more to the left. You're right. 4, 3. All right. Next up is a modified burpee. So we're not gonna go to the floor. I'm gonna face you. Down, step back, squat, and reach. Other leg. Reach. Squat. Step back. You can stay with a squat. I guarantee you probably won't want to do that though. Because you're already hurting. Come on. Your 2 moves. Away from being done. Yes. 20 seconds. Come on, come on. I'll face you. I'm gonna come up to you. 10 seconds. Last move, you guys. It's going to be a football run. You can stay in place, or you can do a little square with me. 4, 3, 2, football run. So just stay here for a second. Get those knees up. Come on. I love this song. Turn it to the left. Come back me. Take it to the left, to right. Come back. 30 seconds. This is it. Take it to the front. Stay here. Go as fast as you can. You guys see my spit? Come on. You got it. Come on. 10 seconds for 3. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yes. Step touch. Breathe it in. Nice job. Breathe it out. Breathe it in. Let's do a couple more. It's part of a workout. Got the cool down. One more. One more. I like. There it is. Center squat. Breathe it in. Pull it down. Do it again. 2 more. 1 more. Just march it out. Let's stretch those arms. Hold here. 4, 3, 2 more. Other side. Hold here. Yes. 4, 3, 2. Breathe it in. Squeeze that back. 1 more. Nice deep breath in. And come down. You guys made it. Nice job. So proud of you. If you like what you see, please click and subscribe. And I'll see you next time.